After being arrested from Kanpur hotel, one of the three men involved in the IPL betting claims in his conversation with Ajmer-based bookie that he was in touch with two players of Gujarat Lions. Based on his conversation, Kanpur cops may question the two players. Gujarat Lions played a match against the Delhi Daredevils at the Green Park Stadium on May 10th. Three persons, Navan Ramesh Shaw, Vikas Chauhan and Ramesh Kumar, were arrested for placing bets on the match. In a WhatsApp chat recovered from Shah's phone, he's telling Bunty, the bookie from Ajmer, that he's in touch with two Lion players. The cops, after procuring Shah's remand, will question him about his proximity with the two players. And if he discloses their names, police will question them as well.